she's a killer inside that octagon. I ain't messing with Wei Li, man.
I believe that she is genetically made to fight.
I mean, so much in that fight with Joanna was insane. But I do believe this, though. We got to stop giving Popeyes free freaking promotion because that's some bullshit. Popeyes didn't want to pay me enough last time. And I'm about done with Popeyes.
And you know how they stock got to be up after the last 2 years of that sandwich dropping.
The chicken. Hey, listen. If you had a Popeyes, have you had the sandwich?
No.
It will change your life, son. Don't eat it. It's like crack. Hey,
better than Chick-fil-A?
Don't eat the Popeyes chicken sandwich. It's too good. You'll be addicted. My boy Dana, hey, every day for a week, Dana was sending me pictures of him eating Popeye's chicken sandwich. I knew it got his ass. I was like, stay away from the chicken sandwiches. Hey, I warned him. He's like, DC, I'm going to go get the chicken sandwich. I was like, Dana, don't get the chicken sandwich. It's going to change your life. And he did. And look at him now. Look at him now. Addicted to it.
Hey, you've gave me warning before, and I didn't adhere to that warning, but this time I'm going to listen to you. Yeah, I'm going to stay away from that sandwich.
Don't eat it.
You know, but yeah, I just want to thank you, man. First of all, happy birthday again.
My brother.
My man, you've set the bar high, and thank you. That's where I want to climb to one day, my man.
Thank you for coming on. All right, Usman, you the man. Later, brother. Bye-bye.
All right, everybody, that was the champ, DC Daniel Cormier, a guy that I've looked up to for a long, long time, you know, going back to when I was in high school, you know, alongside Sugar Rashad Evans, alongside, you know, some of these greats that have done the sport. And also, you know, I understand him and John Jones are got their thing going, but I have ties with John Jones as well. You know, a man that I greatly respect as well. So, you know, I stay out of that beef stuff. I stay out of that, you know. But guys, you know, thanks again for tuning in. You know, I'm gonna try to get these out. You know, I got a lot of famous friends that I want to bring on here and just have them, you know, share a little bit of light and wisdom to you guys, because, you know, a lot of people may see this time as a bad, troubling time, but, you know, I believe everything happens for a reason. And this is time for everybody to just bond. You're inside, stay inside, bond with your family, bond with your loved ones, you know, call families, always check on them. This is time for everyone is saying this is social distancing. Yeah, maybe from distancing from strangers, but now you get to be with your loved ones, be with your families. So, you know, everyone sees this as a curse. I see it kind of as a blessing as well, you know. But everyone stay safe. My man, Michael, I see you, my G. Hey, Big Shaq in the building. If you guys don't know, go check my man out, you know, on IG. My man doing big things out there. Hey, Big Shaq, I see the sponsors you be doing some things with. Let's talk. Let's talk, my brother. All right, guys. I'm going to get back to making this little food here. You know, Chief OB, if you are listening to this, Obueda Pepe Soup, what you make today, eh? The slap you, I won't slap you the way you turn that soup, eh? Everybody mad here, the water. The slap you, I won't give you. All right, people. Thank you for tuning in. Man, we're going to try to do something again next week. All right? My boy, Andre. Shout out to you, man. Andre Sukumtau. Shout out, my man. Peace.